Hi, I'm Melinda. Jesus tells a story in this week's reading about a sower gone out to sow seed in a field. The seed lands on various grounds, sometimes dying, sometimes making it to a full harvest. As Jesus interprets it, our hearts are like the various kinds of soil. Sometimes we're open and ready to receive what God is offering us, and at other times, well, not so much. But like most good stories, the sower and the soil and the seeds can all switch identities and roles. Not only are we like the soil, but sometimes we're like the sower, called to fling out the good news of grace and love, hope and peace into the world, not knowing what kinds of soils it will land on, but faithful to share what has changed us with others. Sometimes I think we're like the grain seeds. God flings us into our neighborhoods and communities, which are a variety of soil types, and invites us to grow strong in those places as witnesses to his love and compassion, knowing that the world comes with many challenges. So I wonder where this text finds you. Soil, sower, or grain seed? Certainly God is present in all three, raising a harvest of love and grace, not only in our lives, but in our communities and the whole world.